artificial insemination is the process in which, after controlled ovarian stimulation, semen sample is prepared and then injected directly into the uterus through a small catheter. Artificial insemination is usually indicated in couples that have mild to moderate male infertility, cervical factors on the female side, or unknown fertility.